Here we have our IoT section with a multitude of applications. As IoT is everywhere, there's of course a lot of applications we have in this area. Starting with a Siemens camera using our Python image sensor, as well as our Power over Ethernet solution. It is taking the pictures and then processing it locally in order to detect the barcodes directly here as an IoT edge processing application. For our IoT kit, we have developed a new Chicony module, which is taking luminary and chrominary information into the IoT kit in order to detect color, motion, and so on. No image data processed, but this information can be put into the cloud as well. Then over here, we are showing our new NFC E-Square with energy harvesting. We put it on an NFC controller, and maybe we take some closer looks later. And the LED lights up, so there's not only enough power to program the E-Square, there's also enough power to light up the LED or to run a microcontroller application with it as well. Talking about energy harvesting, there's a couple of more things we are looking at. So here is a solar cell which is powering the RSL10, which is our lowest power Bluetooth low energy microcontroller, beating the competition by far. It's running off a solar cell. It sends out Eddystone beacons about once every second just by ambient light. Here we have a new application coin, also including the RSL10. It has a multitude of sensors from gyroscope, magnetometer, air quality sensor, ambient light sensor. We also added an interface to the NFC with an antenna here. It can be used for several applications and is available in our web store. Going here, we have more energy harvesting applications. One switch where we are teaming up with ZF, we're making an energy harvesting generator, a coil and a magnet. Our RSL10 module can be used to dim the light here and to turn it back off. Or we have the similar switch with our Zigbee green power module, and it can be used to turn this light on and off as well. Okay, so here's the next section of the IoT. This is the sensor module with the RSL10 we showed you before. Here we are teaming up with IBM for a work safety helmet, so they are using this module inside with an alarm switch, using the gyroscope if the man falls down, for example, and to supervise the workers. This board here is Edge AI voice control, so we can talk to it like you can talk to Siri. It's locally processed. It's using a sensory algorithm with a local DSP and our chip, which is a dual core plus DSP ARM processor to do voice command control. And last but not least, we just released the RSL10 mesh network software for the RSL10. And we are demonstrating it here with several nodes, total of 8, on the Hummingbird device as well as on the new Bluetooth development kit. The new Bluetooth development kit is using the same shields as the IoT development kit, just the baseboard is a Bluetooth board based upon the RSL10.